You know, they say that cats are so independent and just want to be left alone and they do their own thing. But they don't. They really don't. They want to be with you. They want to love you. Yes. Baby girl follows me around the entire house and meows at me when I'm not petting her. And she hates when I'm on the computer. And she meows at me. And she meows. And then she gets all sad. And she goes and bees alone and lays on the couch and sleeps there for the entire day. Whereas if I'm doing crafts and stuff, she'll lay on her princess pillow. And she'll just stay here and fall asleep next to mommy. She's happy. She made me not sleep well last night. Yeah, because she took my entire pillow. And she tucked her head under my head. And then her belly was around the top of my head. And then her foot was on the other side of my head, pressing against it. And then her tail came around. And it was just so funny. But she tries so hard to take up my entire pillow. And me not wanting to squish her makes room for this little princess. You're so funny. Shed so much, though. She doesn't like combs or brushes. She hates them. She is scared of them. Why, she scare a lot, gangs. That's my little PTSD kitty. Oh, who's my little PTSD kitty? Yeah. You've been through so much. But you're happy here, yeah. Can I have a kiss? No, just rubs? Just little wubby wubs. Oh, there's my princess, the girl. Yeah, there's my baby girl right there. Princess baby girl, the cat last name. Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to touch your foot. I am so sorry. I did not mean that. Does that mean you're going to be angry? Yes, I am so sorry, bipolar kitty. I did not mean to touch your foot. Does this mean you are mad at me and you won't be bothered if I go back on the computer? I'm sorry, princess. I'm sorry. No. 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 You are so easy to anger. That's one thing. Cats are very, very emotional. They are very easy to anger, and they bite, and they scratch, and they kick. And I never understand why dogs get put down the first time they bite, and cats don't ever get put down for how many times they bite. Like, seriously, watch. Oh, do you forgive me now? No. Oh, I love you too. You're gonna bite me again, though, aren't you? You usually do. Sometimes she sucks on my knuckles.
Yeah, see, she bites and scratches all the time. She's so violent. Cats are so violent.
But they never get put down. I mean, what if a dog isn't actually violent? Maybe he's being abused and he bites, you know? Animals defend themselves. They're scared of us. We're predators. Huh, kitty? But I got tough skin. Not on the palms of my hands or my fingers, so I try to close my hand when offering it to her if she's ornery. I love you. Can I? No, still angry. You're gonna be like this for a while, huh? I understand, I'm bipolar too. Yeah. No, not gonna clean your paw? I love those little feet, though. I wish you didn't get angry when I touched those little feeties. Look at those little toe beans. Look at those little toe beans. You got such tiny feet and such a big body.
How do you have such tiny little itty-bitty feet?
Her claws are always out. She has trouble retracting her claws. Look at that angry. She uses them for everything. She gets stuck on the carpet. She gets stuck on the bed when she's scratching the corner, when she's scratching the couch, because she doesn't scratch her tree. No, not even when we got, what is it, sisal rope? That's supposed to attract you to scratching? No, you won't scratch on the scratching tree or the scratching rope. You won't play with any of your toys. Instead, you lay on the pillow. We tried to get you a nice fluffy pillow and you didn't like it, so we had to give you back the crappy pillow. And are you leaving? Oh, do you forgive me? Yeah. She's mama's girl when daddy's at work. Otherwise, she's daddy's girl. But she's gotten much more attached to me ever since I started doing crafts. And not being on the computer. Yeah, you're so pretty. I don't think you've ever been outside. That's why your fur is so soft. And you're so pretty. Cats are very misunderstood. Yeah. Huh, baby girl. I'm ignoring you, Mom. Sigh. Did you see that sigh? I love you, angry face. Oh, you're so pretty. You're so beautiful. Yeah. I love you so much. Yeah. Sometimes you're annoying. And all the time you're dumb cat. But I would never change you. You're just such a wonderful cat. Yeah. Oh, you're going to lay down over there. You're going to ignore me, but you still want to be there, huh? Yeah. Mm, twitchy tail. Yeah. She doesn't know what she wants. She's 4? Maybe almost 5? I'm not sure. I don't have a good sense of time.
Where are you? What are you doing? Are you up on the second?
I think that's you. Yeah? Is that you?
Yeah.
What are you doing? I can't see because I'm trying to look at the screen from way down here. You cleaning yourself? Are you eating? Where's your little guy?
It's my little guy. My little guy who I'm scared of.
Okay. Well, if you're gonna be like that, then we're gonna go.